for you. Welcome back. For those who don't know me, my name's Helen. So we're going to do another online session today. So today we are doing a couple of records, so you can use all of these and mix and match these workouts together. So the first one is going to be a kind of a cardio interval HIIT session, okay? So we're going to be doing 30 seconds of work with a 15 second break. We're going to be putting some blocks of work together. So if you've got any injuries or any concerns about health concerns before doing this class, you guys know the drill. Go and get checked out by a health professional before you start today. Otherwise, make sure you've got a nice space, as always. Get some water, have a towel. The first session is going to not use any weights. It's just going to be using our body weight, getting that heart rate moving and getting a real good workout and feeling good. So let's get going. So nice space, abs in as always. Start off with an easy jog on the spot. So you know the drill, guys. This is your workout. Modify as you see fit. If you want to take this to a nice big march, do it. Let's go. Head and chest lifted. Keep those abs in. Keep those shoulders back, nice and strong. Nice, easy warm up, just to build it up. Four more. Take it to a lateral hit the floor. So we do two sets, turn. Just gently turn in and touch the floor. Or if you don't want to touch the floor, go down to wherever you feel comfortable. The modified version is a double step touch. Yeah? Keep it wherever you feel comfortable. Lateral hit the floor. Keep it steady. That heart rate's gonna build up. We're gonna feel a little bit warmer. Four, three, two, on the spot. Give me a squat. So narrow squat. Down, lift. Down, squeeze. So what we wanna do, squeeze those butt muscles on the way up. Nice and strong. Four, three, two, take it to a jack, jack. So, nice soft knees. There's your alternative, into a half jack. Brilliant. You work to whatever speed you feel comfortable. You can speed it up, go for it. Get those arms nice and strong, so we're warming up that shoulder area. Four more here. Four, three, two. So power squat. So this time, we're doing the squat, but we're adding a little jump in between. So a little jump together, and jump back down. So as you go down, go out as well. Remember your modification. Take out the jump, go back to those squats. Come on, stay strong. Four to go. Three, two. Next one, little switch kicks. There it is, side on. So little pushing forwards. Head and chest lifted. Keep it here. Eight, seven, come on. Dig in, four more, four, three, two. Your last move in the warm up. It has to be in there. Inchworm, inch back, reach up. So inch through to a plank. Hold nice and strong. You don't up. 4, 3, 2, one more. Jax, come on. Push through, T. Keep that breathing going. 4 more here. 4, 3. Into those power squats. Little hop up. Hop up. Hop back. Keep it steady. 4, 3, 2. Switch kicks. So try and lift those knees up. A little bit higher. So gently lean back. Use those abs. Pop those arms. And inchworm. Let's go. Hold. Reach. Big. Hold. Push. Excellent. Give me one more time. We are going to do this warm up. Once through, fast and furious, push hard. When you're ready, come on up. Go! Let's repeat those 6 moves, but let's go for it. Knees, 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 knees. 4, 3, lateral, hit the floor. Come on, nearly there.
Squats, head and chest lifted. So don't leave.
Okay, your next one, burpee. So down, here. So if you want to modify, you step out and you reach. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down.
Up and go again. So basketball, step and shoot.
Recover. The next one, 180. We run, burpee, and then we 180, do burpee the other side. Okay? 3, 2, let's go, 180. Jump round, burpee. Start with those speed skaters. Then we went into those, literally keep going, keep going. Halfway, 10 seconds. Keep pushing. 5, 4, 3, recover. Right, round, let's do that round again. Speed skaters, yeah? Last time through, 4, 3, 2, go. Speed skater, strong, strong. Try, if you can, try not to touch your foot. If you need to, touch. Otherwise, try and work your balance. Yeah? Come on. Basketball shoot is up next. Use your 15, recover. Step and shoot, bang. Get ready, 5 seconds. 3, 2, step, let's go. Step and shoot, hit it. Hit it, hit it. Keep going. Keep going, let's keep pushing. Bang, bang. 10 seconds. Get down low, work it. Work it, 3, 2, 1. 180 burpee, I forgot the other one, I'll come back to it. 180 burpees, remember? High knees, dry ground burpee. 3, 2. Let's go. So dry breath, burpee. Come on, stay with it. Halfway already. Flying through these exercises. Flying through. Dig in. 5, 4, 3. And recover. I've forgotten that last exercise. I'm so sorry. We'll do what we did in the warm-up. Those switch kicks. All right. Big deep breath in. Great, coming up. 3, 2, come on. Switch kicks. So, keep breathing. Relax your upper body. Use the abs. Come on. Halfway. How we're feeling? Let me see the soles of your trainers. 7 seconds. Come on, let me see them. Let me see them. 3, 2, recover. 30 seconds recover. One more cardio block, guys. One more. We've got this. We've got this. Let's go. Use recovery. Quick sip of water. Breathe. 15 seconds. Okay. Grab that water. So 360 squats. We're here. We are going to turn 90 degrees each time. Little small, back to the start, reset. Then go the other way. If you want to modify, you just step round into that one. 360 squat. 3, 2, let's go. Focus here. on, it's boiling here. Come on, 10 seconds. 3, 2, recover. We stay down for the third exercise. Bunny hops. Hold on to the floor, so you're gonna come up. Now, if you want to, just do a little hop in between. Otherwise, take out the hop and we work the bunny. These are tough exercises. 3, 2, off you go. If you want an option, you can just do those standing jumps, squat jumps we did at the start. So otherwise, on the floor, bunny hops. Exercise 3. So 360 squats, leg sprints, bunny hops. Keeping our heart rate going all the time. 3, 2, up you come. Last exercise of this block. Knee, so like doing a wall climber, but we do it fast. You're climbing, you're reaching, the knees are high. If you want to modify, slow it down, use core. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, opposite arm, opposite leg. Drive, drive. Keep that breathing going. Keep those arms going. 10 seconds, team. Come on, our heart rate. It's gonna be hard. Push. 3, 2, recover. Right, last 4 exercises. Power squats, leg sprints, bunny hops, rope runs. Last time through, 2 minutes of work. 360 squats, who's with me? 3, 2, 1, let's do it. So head and chest lifting, abdominals pulled in tight. Your last 2 minutes of cardio. Your legs are gonna be tired. You might want to stop. You might want to give up. Please don't. Stay in the game. Even if you modify your workout, your rules. Let's go. 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Take your 15, recover. Leg sprints, remember? Shoulders, arms underneath the shoulders. Keeping that bum down. Make sure you're holding in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So remember your modification is this one, taking out the speed and going for control and core. Halfway already. So there's the control, or you push, you push. 10. 3, 2, take your 15. Just have a stretch. Back up into those bunny hops. Head and chest lifted. Lift up. 3, 2. Remember, you can step them like this. Can you see that? Little step. Or you can give a double bounce. Little double bounce. Or you go no bounce. You push. You push. So you've got loads of levels there. Whatever you do. So we're still working the shoulders.
Use your breather. Just let that heart rate come.
up and down. We're going to finish with a little stretch. Grab some water. You lot were insane. That was brilliant. Cardio intervals. Just bring that heart rate down. I would have been quite high after that last round. So, take it to a march. Hands by the back, squeeze the shoulders together. Bringing that little stretch in that chest. Take it to a slow start. Arms pushed away. Opening up the muscles of your upper back. Shake it through. Arms, just take it over to one side. Opening up that muscles. Center, other side. Center, onto one leg. Hold that leg, take it away. Knees together, really tip those hips forward. Front of the thigh stretch. Great job, shake it, change it up. One leg in front of the other, we did in the warm up. Hamstring, head and chest lifting. Keeping that back motion straight. Roll through. Switch. And calf stretch. Push that heel away. Abdominals in, nice and straight. Take it back to center. Other side. Last one, elbows, gently ease it through. Little stretch in the inner thigh. And roll through. Shake out those arms, shake out those legs. You did amazing.